Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how I sew the Maxi Kimono dress. So this is the neck. I'm going to hide the neck. I'm going to put a right side of my long stripe on the right side of the neck line. So the material that I use for the Maxi Kimono is stretchy, so as such I use a stretchy material for the piping. So I'm going to take it slow and steady. According to the size of the excess, so turn it on the wrong side. Then fold it, one fold, second fold, and the sew. So I'll finish sewing this one. I'll do the second one like that. I'll come back and show you what I got. So I've piped the neck. Pipe the neck, hold the front and the back panel. So the next thing for me to do is shoulder joint. So I'm going to join my shoulder. I'll join the other shoulder. I'll let you know. So I've joined the shoulder line. This is the gown. Join the shoulder line. So now I'm going to put this seam allowance towards one side of it and cut it so that it will slip through. I'm going to do it on both shoulders. I'm going to tap it. I'm going to follow the sewing line is already on the neck. I'm going to cut it down. See, cut it down. I'm going to cut the other side. You can see it on the inside. It's cut so that the neck will slip good. So I'm going to cut the second shoulder. I'm going to pull it towards the same direction that this piece is pulling the sleeve. I'm going to pull it in the same direction. So I finished tacking. You can see how it's looking on the wrong side. You can see how it's looking on the right side. I put the seam allowance towards one side, the same side that the sleeve seam allowance is pulled, and I tack at the right side following the seam line at the neckline. So that is what I did. Now I'm going to pipe the sleeve, the round sleeve. I'm going to pipe the round sleeve. I'm going to type. So this is the piping for the round sleeve, right side of the stripe and cut, facing the right side of the fabric. Then I sew a quarter of an inch. So a quarter of an inch. fabric. Our fabric is stretchy, so we just handle it gently without pulling. Fabric if you like it and not cut stitching, so you can fold it this way, give it the first fold, then the second fold to cover the stitch. You can finish it and you fold on the wrong side. Is looking on the right side. So now the next thing is for me to join the side seam. This is how my Maxi Kimono is looking so far. You can see how it's looking. So I'm going to pull the one sleeve together. I'm going to join enjoy the dancing, I'll come back and show you. So this is it. Give it a notch at the arm hole side, the armpit side. Give it a notch so that you're able to lapse. Then you take the allowance on the sleeve, you part it this way, you part it both ways, and you pat it down on the right side. Relaxing in a packet. So let me show you on the right side. See how it's looking. I'm going to wait for my mannequin and let you see it, how beautiful it's looking. So viewers, this is the kimono Maxi dress. You can see how it's looking. You can see how it's looking so beautiful. You can see how it's looking. You can see how big it is, but it's very silky. You can decide if you want to make it to be the waist to be fitted. You can decide to add the belt on the waist, and you can decide to slide one of the shoulder down this way. You can just be stylish with it. So thank you for watching. If this is your first time of viewing my channel, my name is Sandy Afolabi. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button now. See you in my next video. Bye.